How much fun was that?
That was awesome. Getting to work with these little kids and with some of the Columbus Blue Jackets was an awesome experience.
You were teaching, but you're probably also picking the brains of some of these pros out here.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, watching Rick Nash and Manuel Ultra and Danny Fritchie out here, they're obviously great players playing in the NHL, and trying to help little kids out as much as I can, but I like to watch what they're doing as well.
What was the best piece of advice you got out here?
Oh, that I got? I'm not sure. I was just trying to watch. I wasn't really listening, but I don't know. I'm not sure.
Feel like there's some future NHL talent out here?
Yeah, absolutely. There's future NHL talent everywhere, and I definitely think there's some out here.